Muslims be united. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is very easy for Muslims to get to be united. And when they will start labeling themselves, if this, let's for an example, we are all Muslims. But then there's a subcategories, and the subcategories, somebody label them to Wahhabi, Diobandi, Barelvi, or Sufi, Naqshbandi, or whatever, Chishti, or whatever the label we want to call it. But what if you just say you are a Muslim who just believe in Allah and believe in the last messenger of Allah? Why you don't have to label that you are this and that? Because the moment when you label someone, you making yourself separate from Islam. So if you say, okay, I am from a group A, so if someone is talking to you, they will think like, okay, this person belongs to group A, and someone will say okay, I belong to group B, and somebody will say, okay, so you belong to group B. So what if you don't have label yourself into this group and that group and that group, and just say you're a Muslim who believes on one Allah, and you believe in the last messenger of Allah, and you become a Muslim, and there will be no more conflicts, and just keep the conflicts on the side and just do not label that, because labeling yourself, you're separating yourself from the categories of Muslims, and the non-Muslim, they will think, okay, he's different and he's different. But rather, all the Muslims should say, I'm a Muslim who believes on one Allah, and I worship one Allah, and he should believe in the last messenger of Allah, sallallahu alaihi wasallam.